Him this. Whenever he hits things, just think I'm not there. So that was perfect on that.
Good commitment.
Good idea, bad execution. That's what we should have said.
The only person that ever hit me with a racket sport. Oh, really? Like with my palm. Yeah.
Oh, so you saw him when he was very strong.
When he was close to the racket.
I saw him when he was just like enjoying, but you saw him when he was on
when he was playing it together.
Yeah. Mr. Thomas, thank you.
Because
I think when I came to the club, it was a tourist place. But playing hardball. Yeah, he was before. And then he went down there. In 2010.
Yeah,
he's
been there for 30 years already, so
you
should know better.
No, I think you should call him. Still 5, 3, 6, 4, 6, 3. His line. I mean, the thing is that long time, you know, when